Sunday. The 7th of August? The 7th of August. 2016.
Is it God's year?
I don't know if it's God's year 2016. It could be Trump's year 2016. Trump's God. And you know what? If God attacks Donald Trump, he'll punch back. He'll lash. I guarantee it. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Thank you. 125 miles today. I haven't been on the road this early for a bike ride since. Let's go back real fast. It takes 2 seconds. We'll go back, double check. For real, we're gonna start. Yeah, we got 0.3 we burnt. That's alright, that was a good warm up lap for us. Oh yeah, this thing with the oil is really, really nice. I got a feeling we got here just a minute early enough. A trail? Is it paved or? Marna. Thank you. Good breakfast, yeah.
Start.
We're recording too, by the way. We're on. Welcome. Yeah. Now, what's this? The national champions. I never got into college athletics. Yeah, Division I is the biggest, right. Yeah, D3 is little. Okay, here's the blue cones. Yep. Right. I'm glad I didn't re-clean my bike. I'll take the hunt. If you noticed, it was pretty freaking clean, huh? Yeah, I only got about 100 miles on this chain. Maybe 150. Alright, I wonder, do we go to the right or to the left? Yeah, here's a marking. Yeah. I think. Or do you go the other way? You have the map? If we're going north, then we should be fine. East, west. That's it. Right, we should see another red one coming up. You know, blue cones, then a red dot. Nice trail. I wonder if this is the Kankakee or the Iroquois. Probably Kankakee. Oh, here's a creek that's dumping right into it. Thank you. not too worried. It's early on. Yep. No, no, Donald Trump's not president yet. He doesn't like it. He'll change that. He's the only guy that can fix sun up and sun down. I'm telling you. He's the guy for our country. Donald Trump. He'll fix it. You want sun and it's cloudy? Let me know. Call me up, Donald Trump. I'll fix it. I'll give you sun. You want rain? Let me know. I'm the only guy in the country that can fix it. Already feeling warming up. Summer breeze makes me feel fine. Walking through the channels of my mind. Hundreds. Still never did adjust my brakes. Yep. We're good. You are correct. An arrow would have been too... What did she say? Oh, this is her first time riding it too. Here we are, the beautiful Kankakee River, baby. Only the Nile River has more fish than the Kankakee. No, I think the Kankakee has more fish than the Amazon, because the Amazon is in Brazil. Everything is polluted and dead, because that's what they're reporting from the Olympics. Big ass bird. Looks like waterfowl. Turning? What? They blew right by it, huh? Not too worried. Don't know what they gotta do. I see red. They blew right by it? I'm gonna look for the... Here's the other one, Brett. this one looks faded. This is it, huh? Brett, this is it. Yeah, then there's the other turn. This one's nice and bright. Okay, so we're good. They're gone, huh? South Chicago. This is a nice block. Wow, these are nice houses. Yeah, that's right. This is a Lloyd Wright area. So you're going to see, if you got one Lloyd Wright, you usually have really affluence and nice. Wow, we've done a lot of Oak Park-type places all the way in Kankakee. This is good living right here, man. There was affluency here. These houses weren't built by poor people. Beautiful. Never knew this existed. All right, this was already worth the ride right here, bro, to be honest with you. Chicago, Oak Park.